Hello folks, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral. Today I took in this trade-in. It's a 2009 Rockwood toy hauler tent trailer. It has a place here where you could put a couple of four-wheelers or a Harley Davidson or whatever bad habits you seem to have. One thing I like about tent trailers is they're actually two bedrooms. You got a bedroom up front and a bedroom in the back. Now we're going to come inside. Now this is made by Fleetwood. If you had a, you know, like a Jeep or something to tow this with, this is high up off the ground and it's made to do some serious camping, and yet it still has a three burner cooktop, a refrigerator down below, nice sink. This model does come with a shower. Shower pan is under here, and it does come with a flushing toilet. Very few tent trailers come with this feature. It does come with the fantastic fan, so if you have these curtains open, that fan will keep the mountain air or beach air, wherever you're at, flowing across very nicely throughout the whole motorhome. The fan is right up in the ceiling there. This is all fiberglass, so it's going to resist any mildew or any of those things that tend to plague campers. It has what I'd call a king-size bed up front here. Very comfortable for sleeping. This makes into a bed. This is slid out. This does have a dinette slide out, and it does have heat. It works on a thermostat that's right down here, propane heat. It also has another double bed back here. There's quite a few drawers in this unit. And it comes with all the things you need to make a nice camping experience. This unit here is an exterior barbecue and stove. The customer that owned this switched to a different type of unit, so they left all their little goodies here, but here's a little exterior barbecue that works on propane that attaches outside. There's quite a bit to these units. What makes this one really nice is if you have toys that you want to carry, it has that big patio feature underneath the bed up front there that you can put bicycles or generator or ice chest or whatever you have to take with you. There's going to be lots of room. This unit does come with an awning. We're going to walk around the outside here briefly just to give you an idea how clean it is. When I was telling you, this has a real high clearance. That's a nice feature if you like to camp off-road. Aluminum wheels, heavy-duty axles. You could put 1,000 pounds of cargo inside this unit if you feel like it. And this unit weighs 2,715 pounds. So you can tow it with just about anything. These rails here, by the way, double as your ramp for pulling scooters and things up on here. Come around this side, I just want to show you if someone's using the inside shower and you still want a shower, it does come with an outside shower too. And then the slide out is very easy to open. You just pull it, it's like a big drawer. The coach has stabilizers all the way around on all corners, front, back. Very clean unit. This is a 2009, so it's like new. And for special pricing on this, please give my cell phone number a call at 541-954-5705. Once again, Leon Carlson at the RV Corral, and thank you for viewing the video.